this man held a woman captive for 4 days. Officers say the victim mouthed the words, "Save me," to them when they went to the house after getting reports of a medical scene. NBC2's Rachel Whalen is live in Cape Coral. Rachel, police say this woman had tried to contact them even earlier.
Cape Coral police actually came to this home just a couple days before the arrest. They say the victim made a phone call to 911 trying to order a pizza and then hung up. They came out here to check things out but left after no one answered the door. Noises of construction are the loudest things you'll hear on Southwest 21st Terrace. It looks like your average family-friendly Cape Coral neighborhood. But earlier this month, police say this garage was the scene of a horrific crime.
This is a heinous act that the Cape Coral Police Department does not condone at all. We are actively seeking justice for this victim to make sure that she gets it.
Cape Coral first visited the home early this month. They said a woman called 911 asking to order a pizza and then hung up. Police stopped by the home, as they always do when they receive calls like that.
Officers went to the house. They knocked on the door for as long as they could. They didn't hear anything. They didn't see anything, so no contact was made.
A couple days later, on November 18th, Cape Coral police returned to the home, this time for a medical call. When they arrived, they found a man surrounded by empty Jim Beam bottles and a woman covered in bruises.
They both required medical treatment, but the female, while they were waiting for EMS to come, had said she had mouthed to the officer, "Save me."
That's when officers pulled the woman aside. She told them 30-year-old Jordan Garrett had been keeping her in the garage for 4 days, abusing her sexually and physically. Officers took Garrett and the woman to the hospital separately. Garrett was treated for alcohol poisoning for more than a week. He was just released and is now in Lee County Jail. He's facing multiple charges, including kidnapping. According to police, Garrett told the victim to lie about her injuries and tell officials that she fell off of a horse. That's the only reason he felt comfortable calling for help. I'm reporting in Cape Coral, Rachel Whalen, NBC2.